Neverland appeals to the child inside of every man, woman, and child. It's a place where I feel that you can return to your childhood. You find grown-ups, you know, doing things they hadn't done since they were like 10 years old. And it's just a fun, wonderful place to be. It's so much to do. I always wanted to have a place where you're just busy all day and there's just unlimited space to go on quads and mountains and horseback and all kind of fun things. So it's just a fun place. I love it. And I will always love it. And I will never, ever sell Neverland. Neverland is me, you know. It represents the totality of who I am. It really does. I love Neverland.
Okay, here we go on three. Wait, don't cheat.
Ready?
No, but your hands gotta be inside the pocket, man.
No.
I'm gonna beat you.
Ready?
Are you ready?
Ready? No.
I'm crazy for doing this. Okay, no, you gotta stretch it. Mac, you gotta.
Whoa.
I'm not doing the Superman.
Ready? Let's just go.
You cheater!
Whoa!
He cheats a lot. But he's fun. He loves to have fun.
And it took a lot of body coordination and a lot of confidence and courage and belief.
That's my cousin Elijah. Just pushed me in the pool. That's Levon, my other cousin. In the red. I dried off, they pushed me right back in. I can't believe that. First shot of me with no shirt on.
I'm a nice person. I just took a shower and I washed my hair, finally.
See what they do to me? Mac is the most reckless driver. Oh my god.
You almost killed him.
It's his brother Kieran on the back.
Did you see that leaf? Your foot is ran over.
They're good kids though.
You know,
this is what he did. Look, he had the camera and he went.
It's me and my cousin on the trampoline.
That was close, man. This is egg hunt day.
Yeah.
And we're going, how many eggs are there?
45.
How many?
45.
45?
Yeah.
We're looking for 45 eggs.
And there'll be special prizes.
Do we get prizes?
Yeah.
Yes. Well, a trip to Bermuda.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And a trip.
Can
we do that?
A trip
now
to Walt Disney
World. Let's
ready?
Start now.
One, two, three, go.
Whoever finds the golden egg gets the biggest prize.
Yes. Hello. I have no fortune. Nothing. Please, you know where they can get me? Would you tell me, please? I want to win this game. Hey! Yes! My first egg. My first.
My sixth egg.
Oh my
which
god.
Which is my seventh egg. Thank you.
See, there are eggs around here.
Hey!
Bye, guys. They steal
hey!
My eggs.
The host
one.
With the moose.
Michael?
Yeah. He went to lift the thing and I grabbed
him. Hey, Applehead! Say bad Applehead!
Oh, it said Applehead.
Most kids never call me by a name Michael, either Applehead or another name which I don't want to say. It's not a bad word.
Applehead!
I'm skipping to the egg.
In someone's pocket, there's an egg.
Yeah, because I heard what Lee said.
Ah!
10.
And
we had to find 14.
But he's here that winner. 14. $70.
What? I lied to
you. Say, Red, you have to.
Hey,
bump down, bump down.
Throw those eggs if you don't want to go loose.
Oh.
Thank you, God. Why did I let him do that?
Not even egghead.
I was born an egghead.
There's Gregory Peck and his wife, Veronique. See Gregory dancing? That's the child that comes out in sight of the men when they come to Neverland. He's one of the nicest people in the world. I really love Gregory Peck and his wife. That's their dog, Blanket, believe it or not. And Blanket's sister is Elizabeth Taylor's dog. Gregory Peck is a dear, dear friend of ours. He's singing, he's happy. Now he would never go on the zipper. I hold the world record on that ride. I went on that for 35 minutes straight.
I like to have my girls at the house. You want them to one on two? Yeah. So Michael, when Michael comes to home.
Never again.
All right.
I loved it, but I hated it.
When you were going all over.
But Gregory, I mean, he gets on this thing, and it brings back his childhood.
Thanks. Can we do it every weekend?
For the short film Jam, I got to work with the greatest sports legend of all time, Michael Jordan.
Thanks for making it.
I knew this was going to be amazing, so I had all these cameras set up all around us, and there was tons of footage that never made it into the piece. And you're about to see some of the best and some of the worst.
I'm hiring for my team. We need you in the playoffs. We need a point guard.
What's the point guard?
That's the guy who runs all the plays and passes the ball. All you got to do is pass it to me.
We had to play one-on-one. It was so embarrassing.
Come on, Jackson!
He never missed. But that was the object, for him to teach me to play basketball and for me to teach him to dance, you know?
Can you imagine me trying to dance?
He's one of the nicest people you can meet. He really is. He spends his summers teaching kids to play basketball. He signs all these autographs.
Now that's considered.
We had a real game. People crowd around and they watch me playing one-on-one and wondering who's gonna win this game. I wonder who. Look at this. This is cheating like crazy. He takes it and goes up, slams it.
Now, you gotta show me how to moon.
Actually, this is my favorite part of the whole short film because it's candid, you know, it's fun. He was really embarrassed, he said. Toes in and out.
I'm full of muscle here.
I really wanted to just move his legs in the right place. His feet are like boats.
All your energy into your finger. Boom! Just throw it out. Fire. Pow! Lift this up.
You're going back.
But at the same time, okay.
Yeah, because you're taking your weight and you're pushing it back. That's what creates the illusion. It's the weight shifting. Now, as this foot comes back, the other one goes up and...
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, all right.
Yeah, you got it.
Ain't too hard for me to jam.
It is.
You got it. Wait, what's the point?
We'll be right back.
love you. He's my only God. I love him. He's perfect.
Best. He's the best.
Joe Jackson Day represents a day for our father. We don't celebrate birthdays, really. So we create a day for our father and a day for our mother. All the family comes and we present them with speeches, how we feel about them, and we give them presents. There he is, the guy who taught me everything on stage. There's Janet. There's Alex, the chimp. She's got earrings on. See, my father loves animals. I think that's where I got my love for animals from. But this was his day. There's two names for that ride, the spider or the puke bucket. Now, I don't think Janet got on this. She's just a little chicken. But the real fun is when you see 500 kids, you know, terminally ill children having fun in Neverland. I mean, that's when the park comes to life. They're having fun. Here's my mother and father shooting together, which is a great shot. That's fantastic. She's taking the popcorn. My nephew Taj, nephew Augie. Look at her, look at her. She's like me, she loves the camera. That's Janet and myself. Yeah, well, the whole family calls her Dunk, which is short for donkey. We've always called her that since she was a little girl. We're going into the movie theater to see a magic show. Two ice cream, that's her. Janet loves to eat.
This is the one, this is it.
Watch Augie.
Ooh.
They gotta put their neck in there. Look at Augie. He's backing up.
Do you want to sit down? Okay.
Okay, we're going to do it. Here it goes. Everybody's going to say one.
One.
Everybody's going to say two.
Two.
Two. Everybody's going to say.
He ran. Well, look at him. He ran. He ran out of the theater. That's hilarious. Yeah, this is back at the other house.
Can we get out?
That day Janet and I gave my father, we bought him a boat, and he loves to fish. He loves fishing. He loves the outdoors. He's an outdoorsman.
That's why you all have your stories. It's nice. Who got this?
Rightfully mine, dude.
What's that?
Too. Oh, he loves it.
She come on over in this boat. Look at her.
He's teasing her.
Let's go boat, Mom.
Oh, it's a big day.